Chat, I am back. Yo, what's going on, Bad? How you doing, man? Back into another game. I don't know, I'm thinking about switching games, but we'll see. I could go for a little bit of Divinity, though. Try to put one inside here. Open the window. I think this is the first time I'm defending. Wait, it says controller? Really? I pick up another gun with a scope. Why does it say controller? What is that?
Whoa.
Dude, I don't know what changed, but something feels off. Like, my shots aren't... Control point lost, but we're still all right here. What? Unless if that's saying that he's crossplay.
Our mission is to hold our position.
Maybe that's what it's saying. I'm gonna level up my engineer squad and my sniper squad. Because they need more bonuses. Oh my god. Jeez. Come on, man. Really? What was that, dude? Okay. This game makes for some funny moments sometimes. There's no flat surface in here. is my grenade thing when I need it. My the armored tank destroyer. Two of them right here. Where'd that last tank go? Right there. Nice. Oh wow, I blew it up. Forgot. They actually fortified this pretty good. Holy crap. So that's what we need to do when we defend. Oh my god. Dude just got like 7 kills. Gotta build it like Fortnite. I had no idea where I was going there. That was gonna be a mess regardless. Oh shit. No, they're capturing it. Really? Damn. Till the end. Yeah. to find a good spot. They get it? No, they didn't get it. Jeez. Get into the second floor. Do this. Nice. No! You have to stop them! Was pretty intense. Level 6, nice. Very nice. Second place, dude. The guy just must have just beat me. Alright, chat, hold on 1 second. I'm back, chat. But hold on for 1 second. Also, what's up, Loner? How you doing, man? Yeah, I know. The only reason I run ads is because when I run them for the next 30 minutes, nobody gets any ads. So I'd rather do it during a convenient time where I'm not doing anything. So that way, once that timer is up, now for the next 30 minutes, nobody's going to get any ads. Which isn't too bad, but it is annoying. Definitely. One sec, I'm eating something real quick. Hydrate with salsa. Oh, nice. We got a new squad. Oh no. We have to swap one of these squads out now. Which guy? This guy? I'm curious. If I swap out, let's see. I'm trying to get each one of these squads, like this one and this one, to the highest level, so that way the soldiers level up the fastest. But they're not there yet. Holy crap, dude. I have 6 points for this squad. And 5 points for this squad, jeez. Do I need any more of these? I can't have an engineer in this one yet, so I will unlock one. And you know what? We'll do this. Mm, 0 points there, zero. That sucks. You can only have four groups. So if I put this sniper squad here, I'm curious. How does this work? Do my snipers still get 100% XP bonus? They still do. 100, 100, 150, 100. That's why it takes so long to level up. Okay, that's not too bad. How many people do we get from this? So, flamethrower and 4 infantry guys. I think what I should do in the meantime, work on these to level up them. And I'll throw this over here. Buy one plus one squad. Add or remove, you can take 6 squads into battle. Can't take any more than 4 infantry squads or 2 squads with vehicles. Okay. I'll leave it at this. And then use that one as my last resort one. 100, 100, 100. Nice. You know what? I can probably send some guys to train now. There's 2. I wonder if I can manage the squads. There are 2 soldiers available in the reserves. Crap, I need one more. I don't have enough people yet. Alright, I'm gonna hold on to these guys then. My next squad that I get, I can trade in some troopers. That's okay. For now, they're alright. That's fine, sure. That's fine. Might be able to swap out a better weapon for these guys. Springfield and M1. Actually, Take that back. I'm gonna give the M1 to this guy. Yeah. Can we swap these two? No, you have to put in a second slot. How many points do I have? You don't have enough spare parts. We have two. Take another carbine. And maybe another carbine. Not bad. Give him that. I spread the wealth. It's a sniper, sniper. Is this one? They both have scopes. Nice. Carbine, 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 and I think we have one more carbine to use. Yep. Yep, yep. New offers. Alright, we're good. Let's go into the next one. So, my main goal is getting all of the... I think I need to get both squads up to like 15 or so, so that way maximum soldier levels, we can unlock perks now that I realize that's how it works, and then we can bring back our good squads again. It kind of sucks we're limited with these guys too, like you can't just you can't just throw in people into a new squad. You have to keep every squad full of like four people, which can be kind of rough. Quick, damn it.
Thank you.
Shoot.
Ah, run! Run, soldier, run! Hide!
Actually, a perfect mat for a sniper.
The enemy is captured. Control point Bravo. Control point Alpha is under our control.
No, that's friendly. Why are they honking like that? First time using the flamethrower class. I don't know how good it's going to be on this one, but I think that about explains it. Jeez, Kiar. That's so loud. They can still see me. Jesus, dude. Please. Guys, I'm tired of being killed. I'm stuck. Is that friendly? I think that's a friendly. Control point Charlie has been lost.
Enemies are attacking control point Bravo.
No, that's not a friendly. What? Dude, pancake soup needs to chill. He keeps killing me. Every time. Alright, I'm bringing out the flamethrower. Bring it. Y'all want some napalm? Y'all want some? There you go. Oh, God. Oh, shoot. No! Why does it take so long? Reload, reload! Actually got a kill, nice. Yart, wait, wait, stop. Just wait, Kiar, wait till I die. And I'm dead. The same two people. Okay. Actually, not bad timing. Five kills already. This thing's pretty good. I'm always afraid that somebody's gonna pull the same regen speed thing that I have. Cause mine is like 1.2 seconds. Is it all those people and I'm not getting a single hit on any of them? Please. I think that's a grenade. Reload, reload, reload. Damn. Oh. Pancake soup. I'm gonna start bunny hopping because of this dude. Are you? I get one kill each time. I wish there was a class that was like a mounted gun. Like technically everything can mount, but There you go. Good trade. Ah, shit. Nice.
Victory.
GG. I remember when. I remember when. They tried to win. Number one. Faster firearm changing. Ooh. That's a sniper rifle, nice. It's actually pretty good. Firearm changing, I think, is the way. Huh? Yeah. Mm-hmm. Whoa. You can build a... This allows the squad to build AT stationary gun in battle. That's pretty sick. Did not see that. Get reward. Thank you. Get reward. Thank you. Nice. Dude, people. People, the hardest part out of everything. Unlocking people. Troopers, please. We've gotten one kill so far with that. At least with this one, you get free person. Radio operators next level. Wow, we're almost next level. We're getting there. We're definitely getting there. We'll see how many more games we can get in for tonight. Tomorrow night, depending on how I'm feeling, I'll either play some more of this or if not, then we'll play Divinity. But I haven't fully decided yet because I was really back and forth, especially after last night. I had so much fun that I really want to continue my playthrough again, but I'm also really enjoying this game too. So it's kind of like 50-50. We'll see though.
Our team is at control point alpha.
I'm gonna try to put a marker between Alpha and Bravo.
We've taken control point Alpha. Allies are taking control point Bravo.
I'm gonna put one right over here. Right here. Right in the kitchen. Alpha Bravo Charlie, nice. I need to get a grenade for that guy. that's friendly. Oh god. I must be blind. Sorry. Oh god, that clipped. Sorry. I have the limiter on still. I have it at -1 decibel. Ah! Ah, reload! Oof.
Control point Charlie is under our control.
It's not letting me spawn. Oh. Boy. Really want to unlock sidearms for my people too. Got him. Ooh, good trade. Damn, they already took out my thing. I keep forgetting that there's leaning. I never use it though.
We've captured Bravo.
Nice. Did I just get hit by a car? That.
Control point Alpha is ours.
Come This is what I should have been doing from the get-go, or leveling up all of my squads. Too close to capture points.
The enemy is taking control point Bravo.
12 o'clock. Enemies over there. Enemies over there.
Oh no! Damn, really? You got in there?
Control point Alpha.
Oh my god, what was that, dude? I'm spawning with the big boy squad.
Get to it, man. We're losing.
Holy crap, dude. Wait, did he shoot that? Oh my god, he shot it. When I threw it, he shot the thing. That's funny.
Get it together, man. The enemy's almost won.
Reload. Real. Oh my god, dude.
Victory was not ours.
Damn.
We lost the battle.
Make it easy on us. We tried. They got battle hero. Infantry went up, the other one went up. Number one on my team, okay, sure. Med pack use, absolutely. Okay, grenades, I need grenades. That's max. Pretty good. Engineer to the squad, stationary. That, plus one engineer. Okay. Reserve, AT gun. These are maxed out, right? Yeah. Yeah, let's unlock that. M1 carbine right here. Okay, I'm gonna start going through that too. This is this squad. Absolutely take that. Equipment. Need two of those. Do I have anybody? Real quick, before I do anything else, I'm gonna, yeah, because I'm not using any of these guys right this second. So let me strip them. What they got. Everyone on here, they have, okay, cool. Good, good. Take another one. Take the Molotov. Smoke grenade, that's fine. Okay. Burn grenade on this guy. Inventory. Oh, he doesn't even have a med kit. Oh my god. I really stripped them of all this stuff. Oh my god, these people don't even have med kits either. All right, let me take some med kits from these guys too then. Okay, go here. No, not that. Wait, I'm not even using some of these people too. I am literally like not even thinking. Two. Okay. Let's almost got this. Kind of getting that. Close to that at least. Pop this one back in, hit okay. Take that one. And this guy. That guy. Yeah, like I'm just now realizing, why don't I throw the like level threes into the squads I'm trying to level up? That way they're all set. Now let me throw this here. Take the med kit. I wish there was like just like a remove. Instead of having get a go in this menu. Let's go here. This. Swap that back out again. Then make sure everybody has a med kit. He has one now. Actually, let's take that. Is he a sniper? He is. Oh yeah, this is sniper class. Medkit, 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 medkit. Very good. Whoops. All right, and you know what? Might as well throw some people the train. So you will lose control of them. One of the soldiers will return, his rank will be increased by one. Does that mean I have to take their items off of them too? Or I wonder if they automatically get removed. One, 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 one. Okay. Actually, yeah, let me just. I think they do. Okay, so right now we have three. I'm gonna throw these guys to go train. One, two. For one of these guys. That weapons delivery. We have one. We need two. M1 carbine. I'll take one more. Sure, we'll take another. One minute, 30 seconds. All right, hold on one sec, chat. Run in this real quick. Oh, you can choose which one. You can't choose one. Okay. That's okay. I don't really care. Is going to be promoted. We will find out in the next 20 seconds. 15. Who will it be? So if we end up having 4 med packs, that means that we get everything back. Training has completed. All right, let's find out. What do we got? Philip Terry, congrats. And now, we go back to one of these. Throw him into this group. How many of these do we have? Okay, so you do get your items back. Cool. That's actually nice. Rat soldier, you've been promoted. Oh, I forgot to check sidearms too. Well, that's good. Cool. Let's do the next one. We need 2 more kills with the hand grenade and then 20 more kills with a flamethrower. Oh my god, it's already 8:42. Probably have enough time for like 1 to possibly 2 matches, but no more. Nice. Oh boy. Snipers really badly need sidearms. Really? Take that. Oh God. This.
That's right. Unit forward.
There's a tank right there, anyways. I don't think that was gonna work out well. So we can build a... What is this? This AA? Really? Whoa. Actually got somebody with that. Got him. Dude, are these people just setting up stuff? Like, right there? Dude, I don't know. I guess right here. Jesus. How are they just mowing us down? I'm gonna try this. Understand it sometimes. I'm literally pulling back on the in the plane and it just like stalls. I don't get it. Yeah, that's weird. They don't let you put any more of those down.
That's right. Unit forward.
We are getting absolutely destroyed right now. I am like 2 seconds away from quitting this match. Dude, this is insane. My mouse is stuck looking down. Care. All right, I'm going in as a tank. Oh my god, who is the hero that got all the way up here? I have a feeling it's gonna be too late, but hey. Damn it. John Lawrence, you were the last one. Just let it be over. Just let it be over. Oh, this was absolutely the worst match yet. I'm doing one more game and then that's it. Oh my god. So bad. Dude, those MGs were hideous. Oh, they absolutely destroyed us. I don't know how I came in second place. I felt like I died like 20 times. Or like more than that. Good god. I'm gonna swap in this. Oh wow, it's level 3. Radio device. I literally can't believe how bad that was. That was so bad. Ugh, it still hurts thinking about it. I have enough for one person. Oh wow, you received 3 soldiers? Oof. That was legitimately rough. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. That. I like upgrading these new squads that we actually get. It's actually pretty fun. Oh, wait. Buy one squad in battle? I mean, what's the max level? I'm curious. Max, what's max squad level? 38? Holy crap, dude. What? Jesus. I have all the points. I have everything I can unlock in this one, other than this. Huh. Get a soldiers. Swap this one out with take this one back. Put this down here. This down here, right there. I'm tempted on getting another squad in battle, but I don't know if it's worth. Next one we get is bomber, and then 11 machine gun. Wait, what? Soldier does not have enough experience to level up. Oh, it's saying their weapon can be swapped out. Actually, leave it like this now. Maximum. Wow, this squad's only 3 people. Jeez. When do we get pistols? We have M1 Grands now. Ooh. And it's, oh, wait. That's always that. Never mind. I thought the M1 Grand was the other guy, but it's not. Next is that. And the crazy, out of all of this, the craziest thing I think is the fact that we're still on US. Like, we haven't even swapped to one of these. yet, or even to the other allies team. That's insane. I wonder if you buy this, if it counts for all of them, or if you have to buy it separate. New offers. So it's nice that you can actually get more than one person. I think we're good. Yeah, let's just run one more game. And that's gonna be it for me for today. We might play some more tomorrow. We'll see though. Not 100% sure. Finishing up this, going to the gym, and then we are good from there. While we're loading in, might grab a drink. Maybe I won't. Maybe I will. Okay, so we're defending. Which way are they coming from?
They're flanking us.
That way?
12 o'clock.
You got it. Against that same team, I don't want to play anymore. Grenade! If I see Obama and that other guy in here again, I'm done. Jesus Christ, dude. What running is that? I'm glad the starting guns that they give you are actually not that bad. Or at least they like still feel good. Dude, I'm about to just... hate those people so much. This guy's just gonna be keep getting massive kills on us. That's why I want to be a pilot like that guy. Every time it just hurts. It doesn't stop hurting. I'm doing a new one. Same map. Oh, it is. Much better so far. It's a lot more reasonable. So he lets go of it last second. They're not, I feel like they're not even trying to take this thing. don't know if this guy's okay. He looks a little confused. Oh god.
We need artillery support!
Roger that. Confirming fire.
Nice. Ah, 39 seconds. Okay, that's pretty cool. Three minutes, 20 seconds for, I don't know if that's happening.
The enemy's trying to capture our control point.
Yo, dude, how's the game going? Dude, this game is awesome. I highly, highly recommend it. G-Man. Also, how you doing, man? It is free to play. It's basically like Battlefield, but it's made by the people who made War Thunder, if you know of that. Pretty much the main idea is it's 10v10, but the way it works is you spawn in with a squad and you take control of one person. And then if that person goes down, you can swap to the next person, or you can swap in at any time. And there's a ton of classes. There's four factions. There's like a ton of maps already, and it's only in beta right now. It's really cool. It's like been scratching like my new Battlefield itch for, see, like I just died right there, and I know this guy is, or was in here. Right there. How's, are you still playing a lot of GTA recently? How's the city doing? Yeah, it feels pretty good too, to be honest.
Go, go, explode, explode.
Perfect. Nice. Finally got one. I've been trying to get these guys for like so long now. Oh, jeez. He's good. Well, enjoying it recently. That's good, man. It has an arcade feeling too. Yeah. It's just, I love the fact that you like build a squad and everything. Are there any plans like for, oh God. For the new city yet at all, or no info yet? What game modes are there? So it's mainly like conquest. So you have to defend the objective, like rush and battlefield, or domination, whichever one. There's also like, there's your classic, like whichever team loses all of their tickets or respawn first. So there also, the way it works is like you level up First, you select a campaign. After you select a campaign, then there's like 5 to 6 maps in the rotation of that campaign. And it might be anything from defending to attacking or to capturing all the objectives and whoever loses all the tickets first. And you level up each team. So if I swap to Axis, right now I'm playing as the Allies, but if I swap to Axis, then I would be level like 2, and my my Allies is like level 7. No, there's not really any type of search and destroy. The other thing too is you play against a lot of bots, as in, like right now, like these are my team members, these two guys, so I can swap as this guy, I can swap as that guy. So that way, like when you die, you can swap back and forth between them and you take control of the next one. But it's a lot of fun, in my opinion. I'm actually on another that's way more popular and fun. The server we played on before is turning. Oh, really? Oh, wow, I didn't know that. How long have you been on the new one so far? How is that one going for you? Are people just like arguing in the other one, or is it just like it's kind of like too many people are getting in right now? Just got ran over by this thing. Good luck seeing.
Don't let them advance.
They still have to try to capture this thing, and I feel like they're not even trying. Watch before they actually capture it.
The enemy is trying to take the control point.
Yes. Artillery strike.
Artillery fire.
To that. Fire.
About a week, it's been great. Go back to the old server just to mess around. Okay, gotcha. Almost worth it, at least. Dude, these people are like, I don't know. Confused if they're actually trying or not. If they capture the next objective, though, I think I'm gonna have to hop off regardless, because it's getting a little bit later than I want.
The enemy is rushing the control point.
I need to do some good old chest tonight. Killed myself. I think they're about to capture the next objective.
The enemy pushed us back.
Yeah, I can't do a full like 80 minute battle tonight, so I'm gonna have to call it here. I didn't get as much as I wanted to, and I lost some experience for that, but I still did okay. Did second on the team. See if we can do some quick upgrades, and then I'ma hop off. Grab this one. Next time we can get the AT stationary gun. That's AA. It's AT. Cool. And let's take this one. That's good. Cool.